Hey guys, my name is Huan Pham and my major is nursing. In this video, I would like to talk about my trip to the DeBakey High School for Health Professions. One of the reasons that motivated me to choose this topic is that my old high school in Vietnam was also a magnet school. In 3 years, I had a chance to experience the hardworking but miserable life of a magnet student. I believe that there are many talented students from magnet schools in my country. But how come Vietnam is still a poor country? When I come to a rich country like US and have a chance to do a research about one of the elite schools here, my question may have the answer because I can find out what is the difference between the magnet schools in two countries. DeBakey High School is named after Dr. Michael E. DeBakey, a very famous heart surgeon. The school is the only Houston Independent School District magnet high school for health professions. It ranks number 1 in Houston and number 40 in the America. The school is located at 3100 Shenandoah Street, Houston, Texas 77021. And it's on the east side of the Texas Medical Center, which is very convenient for students to get the medical experience by interacting with physicians and surgeons who are working here. Miss Agnes Perry Bell, the principal of the DeBakey Magnet High School, agreed to meet me on Friday at 4 p.m. I believe that she did it on purpose because of the strict policy of the school. I cannot take any photo which shows the students in it without permissions of their parents. When I came, it was raining and kind of late, especially on Friday, thus most of the students already left the school. At the front of the school, there is a small parking lot for staff, the faculties and students. It's small because most of the students here are dropped off and picked up by their parents. Next to it is a board with the school's name on it. My first impression about this school was the stringent school policy and security rule here. From the parking lot to inside the school, I could see many cameras which scan the whole area. And at the school entrance, there is a security board in 3 languages that informs the visitors to be aware of security checks at any time during the visiting trip. Beside are the information boards which notify the students of all the events at the school as well as the students' uniforms which are suitable for these events. Once people pass the school entrance, the first things they will see are 3 paintings of 3 people that are very important to the school. Perry Weston, the founding principal, and 2 other presidents of the school. The lobby is decorated with an information section of Dr. DeBakey, and along with it is an enormous collection of awards that the students of the school have earned for the school during the years. 2 rows of flags along the hobby to illustrate the multicultural backgrounds of the students who are studying at the school. The library was the first place I visited. The library of DeBakey High School can serve maximum 120 students at a time. There are thousands of books in different fields here, especially the science and the medical field. 25 computers, 2 copy machines, and 2 printers are provided for students. Usually, the library is full of students. However, the moment I visited was kind of late, so no one was still at the school. After that, I went to level 2 to see some labs. The chemistry lab is equipped with many tips beakers and all needed chemicals for a school curriculum. The next one was the dental lab. The school offers all the equipment as well as the materials for students who want to follow their dreams to be the dentist in the future. There is also a big collection of books for dental major in this lab. In the nursing lab, there are 10 beds, which are the equipment for students who want to be a nurse. The students here have to learn from very small things, such as how to clean and fold a bedsheet neatly, to the more complicated tasks like the techniques to take care of the patients and the reactions of a nurse in the emergency situation. During the day, there are 5 patient models for students to practice with. However, since after the school time, they are put back to the storage. Miss Schoner, the receptionist of the school, then took me to the second building, which is the sport or the lunch building. The training facilities here are not impressive, just like other many schools. According to the lady, the school does provide all the necessary equipment for the physical training and sports. Nonetheless, due to the heavy many programs, students don't have much time to play sports. As a result, there's no sport team in the school. This comes to the end of my trip at DeBakey High School for Health Professions, where excellence is a tradition. My name is Huan, and thank you for watching.